It's a classic con game, a Covent Garden pickpocketing operation. The Prime Minister's the front man, distracting people with wild promises and panto speeches, whilst his Chancellor dips his hand in their pocket. But now the Prime Minister's routine is falling flat. His Chancellor is worried that people are getting wise. His backbenchers say it's embarrassing. Your words. Your words. And senior people in Downing Street tell the BBC it's just not working. Is everything okay, Prime Minister?